1:45 left. Out for Gretzky. Three of them on the play. In on a wing. Renato! Stopped by Potvin. Potvin knows he has to move it out quickly and does. What action here in the dying minutes. Gilmour feeding it in. That's stopped by Honey. Leafs keep the puck in. 1:25 remaining. It is center. Clark scores! Wendel Clark, third goal of the game, and ties it here with 1:21 remaining in regulation time.
And the goaltender was out, Bob, and I'm pretty sure it was Wendel Clark who came off the bench to replace Potvin. And it was a lovely little drop pass coming up right here. Wendel coming off the bench and getting the puck as he poured through the slot from Doug Gilmour, and he made no mistake as he ripped that wrist shot for his third goal of the night.
The assist to number 93, Doug Gilmour.
What great action over the last 2-3 minutes. And you can almost sense that the Leafs were not going to quit until they got one, and they got rewarded. Potvin had just left the net and gone to the Leaf bench, and Clark hopped on in time to take that trailer pass, and he ripped it at 18:39. Gilmour and Gill assisted on the third goal of the game by Wendel Clark.